Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Saturday morning, one that is featuring a good deal of fog in many communities. Coastline saw it come in during the overnight hours. It'll take several hours after sunrise to thin out, but by noontime we're enjoying the sunshine and temperatures in the 70s. Now the mid-coast may hang on to it a little bit longer thanks to a persistent southwest wind. Partly cloudy skies then developing, and a line of showers will form up in the mountains during the afternoon. Some storms may become severe, especially over the northeast kingdom of Vermont, northern New Hampshire, and the western Maine mountains. You can see the fog out there early this morning. We're left with the cloudiness and then sunshine during the afternoon. Now, as the showers fizzle out this evening, we'll look for partly cloudy skies. More clouds here on Sunday with some passing showers. So today, Saturday, looking to be the brighter of the two weekend days. Here's a check of the next 8 days. Your weekend, enjoy it, up near 80 today, but falling temperatures tomorrow. Cool, the wind coming in off the water. Portland only in the 60s. Chilly 50s on Monday, and then gradually warming up with brighter skies by the middle part of the week.